Anton starts his mornings.
One thousand kisses.
You gotta shake those off. Homie got lots of kisses. Right, homie?
Colors fading, 'cause I kept you waiting. It's a wild, wild world, and you're a wild, wild girl. Our sun's still shining, but it seems half the size, and it's a wild, wild world. Before my time runs out, what if I run away to Mars? Would you find me in the stars? Would you miss me in the end if I?
We've removed the four windows on this side. I've cleaned and sanded the frames here. So I'm gonna paint these, and then after that, I'll clean those up.
Oxygen when I run away. I can't tell which way's home. I've been gone for so long, it's a new.
It was getting dark, so I drove home, and then we put these back in, but they're not sealed or anything. They just each have one screw in them. Except for the last one is a pain in the butt to get in and out. So it actually doesn't have any screws because it's not going anywhere. And then we'll finish it tomorrow, hopefully.
Windows are out again.
They go out, they go in.
They go out and in. Bring it to where we're gonna work on it, so. We wanted to take them out so Alex doesn't have windows flying off the bus as he drives. And then once we get there, we're gonna take out and clean out like this part of those windows, scrape them down, spray them with this pink, and then we'll clean all the windows that we didn't get to, plus these, and put them back in. And hopefully we can get it all done today, but I think we can because we actually left early and we really caffeinated ourselves, so. There won't be any more videos like this. It's all gonna be on the tripod because our hands are gonna be too shaky later.
It's true.
Okay, let's go.
It's an empty
world up here. I skip stones and wonder how long till I'm discovered. It's a quiet life. Before my time runs out.
What's going on? Four windows glued in place. You see the Beetle tape did its job. And then we got some polyurethane sealant that we'll come around all the edges with. And then there's a pretty big gap at the top that we'll have to get some foam for. And we're working on the next side.
Our sun's still shining.
We're back at it.
Our sun's still shining.
Back at it. We're filming. Oh, try again.
What?
because I don't know how to speak. We're back at it, sealing more holes in the roof. Today we're gonna do this rail here in the back and all this stuff up here on top. And then we should be able to paint the roof. Yay! It's a wild, wild world out here. Before my time runs out, what if I run away to Mars? Would you find me in the stars?
It's noisy here today. Doing their jobs.
Doing their jobs. I'm supposed to be the one making all the noise. That is really loud. I don't want my headphones.
That's a good idea. We forgot the tripod with the phone mount, so we haven't really been filming as much as we're... That's not funny. It's rude. Disrespectful.
Disrespectful.
So we haven't been filming as much, we've just been doing it, but we got all the glue off the top for the most part, and in these little here, I did this, script that off. Can't find the wire brush, so I'm just kind of sanding it off, then we'll seal it, and I'm gonna seal up the rest of those windows now. We made our own lunch today, and then...
I bought a pizza.
Mm-hmm.
Pizza...
Veggie pizza, no cheese, boy.
Before my time runs out, what if I run away?
I just talked with my boss, and he gave us this scrap piece of foam board, which we'll use to seal or to insulate these gaps here between the window. We'll be able to just chop it, stick it in there. And he also gave me permission to use free of charge.
That's just either way, but I'll do this.
He gave me permission to use a ton of plywood. It's more plywood than we could ever use.
Oh, damn. Okay.
So that's sick.
Speaking score.
Did you explain what you're doing here?
No, but I did do a little dance.
Nice. So in here, we're using aluminum tape to seal the tiny little cracks on the inside, rather than it buying a sealant or anything. It'll stop the airflow, and it'll stop the smell of the exterior sealant. And then any thicker gaps will fill with the foam, and then aluminum tape over.
Ew. Who has a race car?
I'd still like you.
Oh. You don't really like cars?
It all just depends.
On the type of race car I am?
No, on when you became a race car. Because if you were a race car from the start, I might not have ever really talked to you. Even though I didn't talk to you anyways, even though you weren't a race car. But if like right now you became a race car, I would like you. We've got sealant on the outside of all the windows. We got foam insulation. Just inside the little tiny gaps. We got this free piece of R5 1-inch thickness, but it'll just fill these tiny little gaps. And then we're gonna tape on the outside and then tape on the inside. And hopefully that'll do the trick. I don't think we need to weather seal it because it's up underneath this rail, but we'll find out. And if it ever becomes a problem, we'll just seal it then.
But you miss me in the end if I run out of oxygen when I run away to mine. I can't tell which way's home. I've been gone for so long, it's an empty world. skip stones and wonder how long till I'm discovered. It's a quiet life up here. Before my time runs out, what if I
So on the outside, the top got aluminum tape and then sealed. And these windows are fully sealed in and out. Now I gotta do the other side. Welcome to Georgia. There's no rain predicted, and now it's just downpouring so hard. I didn't quite finish all the windows, but I'm not supposed to caulk in the rain. I hope that stuff sets all right. We'll find out. There are the windows. They look nice and shiny with the foil tape, but they'll get trimmed out with wood, so you won't really see that at all. Skylight's holding up. It rained this morning, and when I came in here, there wasn't a single drop of water, so we'll find out this time. Oh, I spoke too soon. There it is. It's coming through that. It's leaking through the knot in the wood, which means... Oh, that could mean so many things. All right, so I'll address the seal on that side. And maybe I'll just throw some sealant on this side too, but I don't want it to get inside the wood either. Everything around the edge seems pretty good. So that knot and that knot leak. So it wasn't a fault in my construction, there's a fault in the wood. That's what I get for using pallet wood, I suppose. The next time it's dry out, I'll address that. I'll figure out what's going on. Luckily, I didn't just put a bunch of holes in the roof. Oh, wait, I totally did. The rain stopped and I came out to check what I needed to finish, and I actually did finish it. Forgot I started with this window. We're all done.